Be nice about it. Should I open it now? Okay.
Aww. He's been excited to give it to you.
Aww. Ooh, socks. You know I love my socks.
And there's a keychain in those socks that I put in there.
Oh,
so you, yeah.
Oh.
So you don't drop it when you...
That's cool. Thank you. Yes.
A cup.
Oh, in a sock. Yes. Thank you. Merry Christmas. That's very sweet.
I can't believe
you.
Christmas is already this Saturday.
Oh my gosh, I'm not ready at all.
See all that over there? That's still what I have to wrap. Thank goodness the grandkids are coming. We're not doing Christmas until New Year's for the grandkids. Thank goodness I have more time to.
Some extra time. That
to wrap. Which is always helpful, you know? Always helpful.
Oh, you want to see my Christmas sweater? I wore a good one today.
Yeah, he was looking forward to that. Woo! Look at that Christmas sweater, Billy.
I got my Getty on today.
Look at that Christmas sweater.
Glass of water.
Oh, you can. Do you want ice or no ice, or do you want a Gatorade? Kelly got you a Gatorade, but you don't have to drink it.
Water is my preference.
Do you like ice?
Either's fine.
You want it in your new cup?
Oh.
I'll wash it.
Should I get it in my new cup?
Did you like, did you want ice? I'm sorry, baby. Yes.
If that's easy, if not, it's not.
Yeah, I need ice. Let me wash this cup out real fast.
You ready? Let's rock and roll. You've missed a couple days here, sir. Let's see. Are you going to turn him? You got to turn all the way to here. All right, so you got to start with this one. Can you reach it? This one? Not that one. This one. I think that was the first one that we turned. You got to turn 19. Okay, ready? Okay, let's turn this one. You're turning. There we go. All right, and 20. 20 was yesterday. Perfect. Oh, it's a cute little Christmas tree. All right, one more. One more. Over. You ready? This one right here. You got it? Ooh, and a little horn. I like it. Alright, now you're all cut out.
I'll put this over here so you don't spill it. You want
to
say hi, Abby, and then be a good girl.
Abby.
Be a good girl, Abby.
Abby's been really good recently.
She has been. She's so much better with women than she is men, but you know, there's a bunch of women in this house, so. But she warmed up to Matthew after about, I don't know.
Yeah. And your auntie? Oh, do you want my sweater?
Oh, auntie's birthday.
Auntie's birthday is today?
Yeah, it's Saturday.
Saturday.
Dylan and I went to the store and we got auntie stuff to make a birthday cake yesterday.
Oh, I was going to buy you one. But
that's okay.
One.
You can still buy me one if you want. Dylan just wanted to get, I don't know, we were in the cake aisle.
Yeah, they do the calendar. I just want to move it. So.
Should we sing happy birthday to Auntie?
Okay. See that she's out here?
Okay, let's put this on.
Right, goes down over there, sis, because Dylan will want that.
We'll sing it.
I love fluffy hats. Okay, I'll sit.
But then you can't see Auntie when you sing her happy birthday.
Auntie's going to get her coffee, and then I'm going to sit. How about that?
Oh, yeah. She's going to get her coffee. That's definitely most important. She's got to get caffeinated.
Yeah, coffee is very important.
Especially on this house, so. Auntie can find it. There.
Okay.
Ready? Oh, we got to put a beat on? What kind of a beat should we do? I don't know. Does that sound good? Okay, turn it on for me.
Let's see.
I got it.
It's recording. There we go. Ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Angie.
Angie!
Happy birthday to you.
Alright, are we going to do a solo on this one? Alright, let's hear your birthday solo.
Sing it, Dylan. Sing it. Good job. Keep going higher so we can hear you. Happy birthday. Good job.
Yes.
Good job.
Yes.
Good job.
Woohoo.
Good job, Dylan.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. He likes to sneak stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
And my dog is a blue healer border collie mix.
Oh, so you got a smart one, too.
Yeah, she's like an escape artist. We call her Houdini. She can get out of just about, and she gets herself in really weird positions.
Did she get out of your yard?
Well, and she can jump really high, too, so we had like a 4-foot fence, and she could clear it, so we had to put like extra stuff on the top.
Right.
She would clear it and then just sit there because she's like,
great.
Now what do I do? Yeah. So she would just sit in the driveway.
Like, wait for mom and dad to get home.
Yeah, dog. Oh, dog. Yeah, she's kind of a goof. She's cute. She's neurotic.
Yep. Neurotic. That's pretty much summed it up for you guys, huh?
They've all got anxiety. Yeah. Right there.
Where are my sheepies? Where are my cows?
Right, right.
Did I count them all? They're
alive. Do hands, do them good. I want to hear you sing loud. Loud, loud, me.
I don't hear it. Yeah! Nice job. Nice job! Dude, what are you doing? You don't wait for me to do it? Here you do it. You're really close. I can feel you. Oh, there we go. Perfection! Free fun? See, that sounds like up, up, up to me. Is that what makes it beautiful? No. The Christmas tree? Is it a Christmas song? Is it Jingle Bells? You want Jingle Bells? Or is it Jingle Bell Rock? Jingle Bell Rock? Jingle Bell Rock. Alright, let's see. I got a Christmas They're listening. Oh, don't you worry.
I'm right here, baby. Etsy's here. I am right here.
You ready? Ready for some Jingle Bell Rock? Pushed my finger onto it. Kind of impressive.
Right here.
Right here. Mr. Distracted. Let's go sing the sticks. Not my finger, the button.
Sing with me this song of hope.